So Cheryl, how's the weather out here right now? Well, the springtime.
The weather out here is about 65 degrees, and it's a gorgeous Mother's Day. It's a wonderful day.
Yes. Do you recommend this place on any other day besides Mother's Day?
Oh, well, of course. I mean, even if it's not the summertime, Montauk is a town in Long Island. You can come out here from summer, winter, spring, and fall. You also have the East End with some of the best wineries in the world. Long Island is famous for their wines now. 20, 25 years ago, nobody heard of Long Island wines, and now they're some of the best. And you can actually drive from Montauk over to the
East End.
To the North Shore. You'll get there about an hour. You're about maybe half an hour away from the Shinnecock Reservation and Riverhead. We can go to the aquarium. You also have Splish Splash, which is one of the largest water parks in the eastern part of the United States. So you have lots to do out here, including Tanger Outlet, which is out of Riverhead. So you got a lot of shopping. You got a lot of history, you got a lot of museums, a lot of the maritime museums. You have, it's just beautiful. It's like you're getting away, but you don't have to. Ooh, yes, we're getting a little wet here. It's a little cold, but it'll be warming up soon. But hopefully we'll be doing some bus trips out here, maybe some weekend or day trips to Montauk. So that's just more about it. We'll do 2 days, 5 days, 7 day trips. And we'll come out here and try to get you people out here as well. So even if you're not from New York or even if you're from Long Island, you know, Montauk is a great place to visit for the day. Get to know where you live, your towns. So we started at the end, and one of our next adventures will be Riverhead and Port Jefferson. So during the summer, winter, fall, wherever we are, we're going to focus a lot on Long Island. So I hope you love our Long Island and our New York. And call Echeverria Travel at 631-456-5394 at echeverriatravel.com. Give us a call. We'll